little variation to the slouch test is when we slouch down, instead of rolling back up from the bottom of our spine up, we're going to extend a little bit more. So this is going to put a little bit more strain on your back, but after completing the previous steps, you should have no problem managing this exercise. So first thing we do, we roll down from our neck down as usual.
But this time, instead of rolling up from the bottom of our spine, we're going to lead from our head, and our eyes are going to follow up until we extend up here.
And then we roll down again, our eyes go towards the floor, we drop down,
into the floor, and then on the way back up, we extend.
As we're rolling down, we exhale. As we extend up, we inhale.